I want him because no. Not happening. Come on, misfortune. I'm fed up already. I gotta do better than this for sure. Yes. Look at that. Oh my god. Wow. Seriously, he's gonna come after me. Come on, Nunu. Come on, Amumu. You know you want to. Yep. Not joking around. not joking around with you anymore. Easy. Oh, lady. Oh, lordy. Oh, lordy. If I got a chance, gonna go down. Okay, or not. Good job. Ooh, a moo moo, come here. Oh my. Calling. I'm not gonna risk it. Yep, she has it. Cool. Yep. I'm ready. I got my tears, and I also got my large rod, so boom. Ability power 60 plus 250 mana. I've reduced 50, I've refund 15% of mana spent, and also grants 4 Mexican mana on spells. So stalking prey again up to 2 times per 8 seconds. It's not bad. I mean, I don't care much about those, to be honest. At least not right now. But you know, it's not bad. Okay, so I got the ult. Guess a snowball. It's gonna come after me for sure. Oh no. Mistake! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! It's okay. Oh, double kill on misfortune. Oh no! GG. GG on that. I want to hold. I'm almost there. God, I got 3 deaths. 2 and 3. Yeah, this are really bad scores. But it's alright. And right now, I'm learning Veigar, so okay. Slow, you didn't come after me. Smart. Oh my god! You just down and out! No! Oh my god! That was cheap. But oh my god. I just devoured them. That is awesome. Nice! God, Veigar can be so good! Wanna just come? Yep! Boom! Got it! Yep! I got that assist. Yes, yes, thank you very much. Oh yeah. I need that speed though. Okay, get, let's see what else can ins- can't go wrong with potions. Pretty, jeez. Look at that, Jinx is fed. For bot, of course. Oh yeah, she has her BFs already. Don't worry, Jinx. Don't worry, Jinx. Don't worry, Jinx. I got you, girl. I got you. I so got you right now. I so got- why? God! I got stuck there. Like, really? Really now? Dude, I'm being super greedy right now. Give me that kill! Give me that kill! Ugh! I'm greedy, I know, and it's horrible, but... God! God! Dude, Veigar's so good! Oh, wrong one. It's okay. No big deal. What we got? Okay, not enough. I wanna get my long. My long. Yeah, the long rod. Mine. Oh, I thought it was mine, but no. Oh, no! Oh no! Oh no! Come here, 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 Teemo's here though. Oh! Wow! Beautiful! Look at that attack speed. Look at that movement speed. Oh! That was nice. Okay, we got mid under control. I'm going top. Gonna help this. Gonna help. Gotta help. Because mid and bot is already there. So let me handle top girl. I got you. I got you. Oh yeah, I forgot this is bot, so it's two. gonna be two champions. I don't know if I can 2v1 here. But, you know what? I'm not scared. I'm not scared. I'm a little terrified with Teemo though. Should probably get some buffs as well. I heard he's pretty good on buffs. Plus my masteries gives him a little buff. Oh my god. Got first tower, easy. Well, that helped though. They're both gone. It's only me and you, buddy. Health halfway down. Out. They don't need me, I'm just getting buffed right now. Oh! That was beautiful! God! Almost there. Sorry about that. Yeah, we got this. We definitely got this. We don't even need top. Unless we want to finish the game fast. I'm having fun right now. But what else to do? Alright, what's going on here? What's going on here? Here, take it. Take it. Hold this little kid right here. Get your ass over here. Shit. What? It stood there for like a second and then it killed me, like seriously? Seriously? So yeah, as you can see, I'm pretty much a noob with Veigar, but I just got him yesterday. I played 2 or 3 games with him, just to kind of get the feel of it, to see if I like it or not. So I decided to, yeah, I want to learn how to play him. So I'm pretty much thinking of doing like a Siri, a bigger Siri. Go, you know, day by day on how I do with Veigar. I mean, I may not post 15 to 30 videos a that picked up. Oh my. My turn. At this point, I don't care anymore. I don't care about the KSs, but you know, especially because I am support. Right now, I'm just doing the best I can, just slowing them down as much as I can and let them have the rest. These Veigar is amazing doing that. I don't get it. Get out of here. This just got real. Going back. Okay, good, but again, they didn't solve anything. They're just gonna go back and get full health and come back at you and kill you. I mean, that I need that cooldown.
The magic, it calls to me. Has been slain.
I have 1300 from like what, 500? That Veigar has at the beginning. Fucking insane. That double kill though. Oh my god. Yeah, let's just finish this. I got what I needed. I got what I wanted, okay? Got a double kill, just plain and simple, and that was amazing. I'm gonna go, and I'm definitely gonna upload this video. You guys will probably see it. You probably see me saying this, you know, whatever. Point is, thank you for watching. I know I started the video kind of quiet and whatnot, but again, thank you for watching. And if you like this, please let me know in the comments, so I can, you know, do more videos, you know, upload it and kind of have this journey on how I do, how I progress on League of Legends. And I'm willing to make that commitment. I'm willing to, you know, get up in the morning, play a game or two before I go to work, come back, play a couple more, choose the best video and just upload it, you know. Sometimes I may upload too, you know, it just depends on how things goes. But definitely let me know if you have any suggestions or opinions or whatever. Just don't be afraid to leave it in the comments. If you liked the video, that is awesome. Thumbs up if you didn't. You know, just dislike the video, leave a comment, you know, I won't bite, so I'm okay. I hope you liked it, and yeah, see you guys in the next one.